First this morning, a major development in the racism saga plaguing the AFL. A footy legend among former Hawthorn stars going public with their story, taking the case to the Human Rights Commission. Elizabeth Moss joins us now from AFL House. Good morning to you, Lizzie. Four-time premiership player Cyril Rioli is leading this fight.
He absolutely is, alongside other former players, including Carl Peterson and a former staffer, Leon Egan. They have penned an incredibly damning open letter to Hawthorn, describing themselves as gutted that the mediation talks did not work out. They have vowed to bring the men at the centre of these allegations before the Human Rights Commission, and they say, failing that, they'll take their case to the federal court. I want to read a bit from that letter now. The families allege we were separated from our families. We were told an unborn child would ruin our futures. We told our truths in confidence because we believed it would bring change, adding it should never happen again. Incredibly strong words there from those First Nations families. Of course, the AFL and the larger group of families did reach a deal earlier this week to end the AFL's investigation into those allegations of mistreatment. The AFL found no adverse findings against the three men accused of mistreatment. That's Alistair Clarkson, Chris Fagan and Jason Burt. All three of those men have strenuously denied any and all allegations brought before them. We've not seen the end of this yet.
Now on to that major development in the racism saga plaguing the AFL. Hawthorn legend Cyril Rioli is leading the charge among a number of other former players and families, taking their case to the Human Rights Commission.
For more, we are joined by AFL.com.au senior reporter Cal Toomey and Broncos legend and Nine commentator Sam Thyday. Gentlemen, good morning to you. Cal, first to you. Bring us up to speed. The Hawthorn families have said enough is enough.
Yeah, big development on Friday coming through from a group of six complainants with Cyril Rioli and his wife among them, who were able to, for the first time, publicly identify themselves as part of this group of complainants. Now, we know Cyril Rioli's amazing history at Hawthorn on the field, a four-time premiership player, a Norm Smith medalist at the club, one of its most revered champions. He ultimately cut short his career more quickly than most would have expected, but now has come through with this news that he is a part of this group. So we know that the AFL this week shut down its own independent investigation into these Hawthorn allegations, but now this is set to go to the Human Rights Commission, which of course means that this story and saga is going to take a little bit more time to resolve.